Hi guys, I'm Bill Dad 45 and with me I've got
Building Mike 25.
And today we're going to be doing a bottle flip.
And the first person that spells bottle loses.
So what you have to do with this is say Builder Mike will take his first go. Hang on a moment, Builder Mike.
Wait!
And he gets three attempts to do his bottle flip and land it. Now
our first one is going to be on the step.
So off you go.
One. Off camera, I actually almost did it on my first.
Hang on. Go for it.
Two. Three. Go down.
Okay.
I'll take the camera.
Yep.
You missed. You missed again. That'd be amazing if you catch it though. You missed all three tries.
So we might go back up. Takes a bit of practice for this.
Should we try a different place?
No, let's keep going.
Okay. You take the camera.
And I'm with the weather.
Oh.
I nearly nailed that one.
That was my second test.
Yeah, well, I nearly nailed that, didn't I? I'm doing better with my right hand than I'm left-handed.
I'll try my left-handed.
Yeah, no. So that was one for me, wasn't it?
I'm going to try my left hand.
I think whoever gets this is probably going to make the other one get a letter, to be fair. I'm going to try a different technique this time. I'm going to go for that's three, wasn't it?
No.
Right. I'm going to go for the lob this time.
What?
Like this. And lob. Oh, how close was that? I think that's what we need to do. Right.
I have an idea for our next workshop. I almost landed with that one.
This room would be quite a difficult place to do, to be fair.
Yeah. That would be so good for action.
Okay, let's step down the level. Yes! In one. Like.
That's
all your three, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So this one, you're going to have to get it on the table without sliding off.
Flip it on.
Same rules as before. Why am I doing this right-handed? I'll try again because I was doing that right-handed.
No.
You sure? Because if I did this right, I'd get it. Maybe not. Is it in the window?
No.
I get on there and one.
Okay,
try. Oh, that was so close. Sorry, I've seen your face loads now anyway. You got three?
Yep.
Your left hand now.
That was close.
Oh! I'm getting closer. The reason we're doing this, guys, is we are in the middle of the coronavirus outbreak, aren't we?
Yeah.
So we are not allowed to go out unless it's for essential items. So
like
we're just trying.
We need some bread, milk, water, lemonade, orange.
Basically, food and drink are the essential things. But you know, we're making the best of it. We're trying to have a bit of fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
And you know, so far we're doing that. And 3, 2, 1, hut! Oh!
Guys, comment down below what other game we should play. What other game we should play? Guys, comment down below what other games we should play.
Okay, one more, yeah, do you want one more time to try to get on this bit?
Oh! Your turn.
Do you have one more go?
Okay.
You know, if you got that there, I would have been like, oh, why'd I give you one more go? Yep. There's one important rule in bottle flipping. You don't bottle flip the cat.
Yes. You don't.
Oh, that was sucker. Yeah, there. I think our cat's probably wondering where its food is. Not very big.
Now, different location. That would be so funny if I did it the first try. Oh, try my gun.
Still, the bag's really still in with Pokemon.
Yeah. Now we've got Pokemon Sword and Shield, but I can't show you guys how to beat them because I've already beat the game. But Melted Dives does have the game, but he hasn't completed it yet. But he's showed me the start of Pokemon.
Now we're using these bottles here. These are purpose-built bottles for this sort of thing, aren't they?
Yeah.
So they don't crack at the bottom and that sort of thing. Yeah, it was from a game. But
yeah,
we're just...
but the board is basically broken. Don't hit Charmander. No one else hit him. Why did... Why did it bring Charmander down? We can get the water. Okay, that's your three tries. What is it, cat? Meow!
Our cats meow at us a lot. They want stuff. Billy Mike's got to go deal with the cat. Oh, that was close. You know what, it works. It works so much better when you go 1-2 and then throw it. Watch, one, two. Yeah, plus you get that, didn't you? I think it's technique. 1-2.
Why do that in my head?
Bless you. Bless you.
1-2. I get Charmander.
I completely missed the bench.
It went boom, boom.
Right.
One. Oh yes, I landed it!
So I've now got 3 attempts to land.
I landed it.
Or I get a bit. You're gonna get sick of that, aren't you? So annoyed.
Don't ball
flip it up there. We're
both on bait.
First try. Does that count?
No. It's not even touching the bottom. It's not even touching the bottom. I don't know how I did that first try though.
No! Oh yeah. So we're sticking with this one, gonna try again?
Yeah.
So we gotta win it? That's gotta count, shoot.
Nope.
Oh yeah.
No. Right. Oh,
That's two. Pressure's on, are you getting the orb?
No!
Oh! Okay, so we're back here now, we've had a bit more practice. I'm a bee, Michael's ball. Come on. Can we take you off? Okay, so we're back here for a bit more practice. So go on, build a mic.
If I cut it, you have to cut it, mic. Oh yes!
Right. Now watch this. Oh.
Again.
This is why children don't have children. So this is why children don't have children. That's the problem on that step just there. I can't see him there. He's weird. But on the, there you go. How awesome would that be? I went to challenge. And I nearly stood it! Yeah, one more attempt. Well, it's not falling, but it's still up here.
You are a bow!
Right, we've come to the decision now, and we're just going to play it to the bot. Because yeah. This is taking absolutely ages, because we're not invested in this. Go on, build it, mate.
We're doing a long shot. I almost broke the whole house.
That's a bit...
Down.
That's one way of getting carpet better. Alright. I'm going to tell you where we're aiming now. Have you ever seen the video of the slippery ice people? Look at the stairs that I made out of ice.
I don't know.
There's this thing in Japan that looks mint. See, my bottle came back. Might as well leave it up there because I'm going to do it now. And it's whoever, if I land this, I win. Yeah? Because it's first the bot now, isn't it?
Yeah, but I might land it.
Yeah, oh. That was so close! it's open. Charmander. You know, for a second there, because I was looking at the camera, I actually thought that. Michael?
Yeah.
Can you see
him?
Oh, I nearly capped it! Ow, it's my shin!
Not hit Charmander. You anything for that?
Careful of the walls. We don't need an extension. You have to knock the walls down.
If we knock one
right
out, then that
doesn't
leave the whole house down.
Actually, if we knock it, that would be nice. Yeah, so.
Yep.
Okay. Oh! This is getting ridiculous. It's really hard to do.
Yeah. I'm
just watching the phone. Right. 1, 2. At least it came back to me.
You landed it!
It did land at the bottom, but I don't think I can count that. Well, unless you're going to let me count that. My shins! Oh, I'm going to try right-handed next time. The left hand's not working.
Yeah, I'm
trying to
do that.
Ow. That's okay. Oh!
No!
This is the longest game of Bottle I've ever played.
I don't think you've ever played Bottle.
I've got 3 to land, yeah?
Actually not 5, because it's your last one.
There's five, do I?
Yeah, wanna show that one
to get five? Okay, apparently that's the rule. Get me serious game on now.
So guys, should we make a part 2? Comment down below. Thanks for watching. Bye!